Today's events at Kaimuki Middle School with our students had to do with Earth awareness and the importance of having our island sustainable and to provide a better future for our next generation of students. Kaimuki Middle School students, we wanted to do an artistic mural that involved plastics, and the art piece contains things that promote sustainability and renewable energy, as well as alternative modes of transportation that's going to be healthy and sustainable for our environment. And Oahu rail system is definitely part of that mural.